does it.
Thank you.
days? Huh? Remember them days?
Careful when you come to the intersection of G1 and G2. There is a machine busted with a wheel off.
Hey Chris, if you want to go ahead and go on back, I mean, we don't want to hold you up.
Successful trip. I know it went well, but I'm able to back the buggy into the trailer and know I don't need parts. Pretty awesome. We did some really fun stuff. We had a really good time and we didn't break nothing. Awesome. Let's see how Ryan's doing. Looks like he's trying to put blue in the trailer. winning. Another side-by-side in the trailer that doesn't need parts. We're getting the hang of this.
Yeah, incredible.
We are getting the hang of it.
Yep, definitely a good day. The only thing I had to go home and do is rewire a rock light switch.
All I have to do is wash mine. What was your favorite part of today?
Man, that's a good question. I would probably say coming out of 32.
Yeah, I like coming out of 32.
Coming out of 32 and, I don't know, man, the whole day was awesome.
Yeah, I really
like. It's like one of the first times we've done what we said we were going to do, and we didn't bypass anything. We did everything that we were planning to do.
No broken parts. Awesome day.
Looking perfect.
Weather, incredibly, was great.
Yep. And we come out of 12 with no issues at all. Climbing up that, they are ruining 12 though, down where the logging is. It's getting pretty wrecked.
Yeah.
Well, look at that. Back of Chad's truck's full of leftover firewood from the last guy's trip. Wonder why there's extra firewood. Maybe it's because we bought too frickin' much. Maybe that's why.
What did you buy? 20? No! Dude, we're, oh my god. No! Oh, you idiots!
This is summer?
When I was 18, or 16, dude, there aren't even 40 years.
That's 17 so far. Your truck is gonna be loaded.
We're gonna have a $220 campfire.
19.
Oh my god.
That's what we see.
That's only half. 20.
No, that couldn't be it. Can't be that we bought too much firewood. We wouldn't let that happen.
That's probably what, $110 right there?
Well, it's $5 a bundle, so 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 65 bucks. So for Sonny, that's 2 hour fire.
Yeah, 2 hours.
Two
maybe.
Hours, probably. What was your favorite?
Unless Joey's got gas.
Right.
It could.
Yeah. Not methane gas.
No, not
gasoline.
Gasoline. Hoot City has some left over down there stocked up. Yeah,
they restocked. They heard we were coming.
I got a trailer so we can take it out and load it up.
Oh, good guy, smart. Yeah, we should spend more money on firewood. Chad, what was your favorite part of the day?
The whole day was good.
The whole day was your favorite part of the day.
Windrock.
Yeah, it's pretty damn good. All right.
You don't go wrong at Windrock.